We need to fill Alana's position. This is the criteria for the position. Go through the applications and shortlist the best candidate.
Hello, Nick. Let's begin. Take a seat. You don't have much experience yet, but you do have good qualifications and I like your attitude. Let's discuss this internally and we'll get back to you.
Okay, thank you very much.
He has some potential. Now for the other candidate.
Hi there, my name is Nora, and I'm here for the interview.
Hello Nora, nice to meet you. Sorry, I was a little surprised just now. I wasn't aware that you were using a wheelchair.
I didn't think it was necessary to mention it. After all, the most important thing would be my capability to do the job, and I think my qualifications and experience can testify to that.
They certainly do. In fact, I noticed something interesting in your resume that I wanted to ask you about. How did you... Come in quickly, settle down. Okay, everyone, I want to discuss the two candidates. As you know, I interviewed some candidates earlier for our team. I've narrowed it down to two, Nick and Nora. Nick has good qualifications and a good attitude, but he's fresh out of university, which means that we need to train him so all our workloads will still be heavier for the first few months. Nora also has good qualifications and a good attitude. Plus, she has quite a bit of relevant experience. She is a skilled orator and is a chairperson in her Befrienders Club and an ex-co member in the student union during her university. She worked in an events company for 3 years, often playing the role of the MC. Quite honestly, I'm leaning towards her right now. What do y'all think?
But Nora's in a wheelchair. We need to move around a lot. How is she going to keep up with us when we're off-site? I think we should go for Nick. He's young and looks like he's in good condition, so he won't have such problems.
Correct. And I don't want to put down a PWD, but I don't think she'll be able to deal with the stress of the job.
People, I think you're missing the fact that she has been working in this kind of job for a number of years. So obviously being a PWD doesn't mean she can't do the job. It's like saying she's a female or a minority. Personally, if she can qualify for the job and is able to do it, she should get it.
I agree with JJ. I think both Nick and Nora can do the job. But I'm leaning towards Nora. She's more of a people person. She spoke to me while waiting to see Jane.
Okay. Let's all take a breather for a moment.
I've heard all your opinions, and while I appreciate your concerns, I don't think it's right to judge someone's abilities based on what you perceive as opposed to what they've actually achieved. After hearing everything that has been said, I'm convinced Nora won't only be a good worker, but a good lesson to have in being objective when we deal with people instead of prejudging them. After all, our goal is to build an inclusive and compassionate society where citizens are fully engaged and help one another.
Jane's right. I got into this field because I believe that everyone should have equal opportunity to succeed. But I just let my bias stop me from doing that.
I should have known better. I always worry people aren't going to give me a chance because of my age. But now, I've done the same to someone else.
I need to reflect on how I look at people. Nora joining will be good for us.